Hey guys, Lilith here. I just wanted to let you guys know about an interaction I had with RainbowMealworms.net. So I've been ordering from these guys for a couple of months, made a couple of orders of their Bearded Dragon combo, which is 250 serpent worms, a pot of hornworms, 100 large phoenix worms, 50 wax worms, and 20 medium dubia roaches. By the way, totally do not have their website pulled up right here, and I'm looking at it right now to make sure that I got that right. Not at all. Anyway, so made the order a couple of times. Everybody arrived alive, except for, like, I think one roach was dead or something like that, but, I mean, almost everybody was alive, which is a minor miracle considering the fact that I live in the Great White North. Not quite to Canada, but pretty close. So, this last time I ordered, I got the wrong package in the mail. Everybody arrived alive, but the 20 medium dubias that I was supposed to get, I actually got 50 small ones. And you guys have seen Sandy. I mean, she's not small. She's not small enough to be able to catch something like that. And poor girl. No, not happening. So I emailed them at like 2 o'clock in the morning to let them know what was going on and send them pictures as per their arrive alive guarantee. And they emailed me back 8:30 in the morning and let me know, oh my gosh, we're so sorry. We sent you the wrong thing. Please let us fix this. Do you want a refund or do you want a replacement? I was like, I'll take the replacement. So they sent me another full pack. Instead of just replacing the one thing that was screwed up, they replaced the whole combo pack and sent it to me. Everybody arrived alive. It was really awesome. And they were on top of it the whole way. Hey, this is what your confirmation number is. This is what your tracking number is. It should be there by this time. Please let us know if it doesn't get there. Please let us know if you have any problems. They were super on top of it. So, awesome job, guys. I absolutely love RainbowMealworms.net. Everything arrives when it's supposed to, which is a minor miracle considering that they use the United States Postal Service, and anybody who's in the U.S., we all know that that can get a little dicey, especially when you're shipping live animals. Sometimes it's not the greatest. But anyway, these guys, I absolutely 100% stand behind these guys. I've had a problem. They fixed it. I freaking love these guys. So that was my experience with them. If you're live in a remote area, even in the Great White North, I mean, it's May here and it's still freaking snowing. So if you live in a place like that and in a remote area, because I do live in a remote area, it's hard to get to sometimes. You know, they got here. The bugs were here. The bugs are healthy. The bugs are all fat, which is the way Sandy likes them. So definitely, definitely recommend these guys. Absolutely. Thanks for watching my video, guys. If you liked it, please thumbs it up. I'm brand new on here, so let me know if you liked it. I'll make more videos about companies and reviews and things like that, especially when it comes to animals, because if you've ever been on any of my shows, you know a little bit nutty about animals. I love them. That's why I have so many of them. Like, follow, subscribe, share. Hey, let your friends know.